Getting command blocks and items like 2B2T's famous 32K weapon is possible in survival Minecraft, so today I'll teach you how to do that. This is called NBT editing and it's actually easy. We will be using a NBT editor and this will let you respawn after death in your hardcore world, teleport you anywhere in your Minecraft survival, and give you infinite diamonds. The basics on how this works is that you'll open up your save file on your world, find level.dat and then drag it into this GitHub. Then many things will show up and you can edit all of those, so I'll teach you what each of them do. To edit your inventory, you will open up data, then players, and then when you go to your player, you'll scroll down until you see inventory. You'll click on that and then you'll see a bunch of numbers. You'll click on one. The ID is the item that you have and you can edit the damage and count you have. If you click on tag, you can also edit the enchants on that item. Right under that is invulnerability. This will make it where you can't die to anything ever. If you want 7,000 XP levels, you can edit that with the tag XP level. I haven't edited with this, but you can edit your food level and food exhaustion level. And to finish off the video, you can edit the game rules of your world. Alright, now that you are done editing the file, you will click on the save. And this is my 12th time downloading a level.dat and editing one. So we will go over to the folder, delete the original level.dat, and then take this new one and drag it into the folder. Now we'll just have it with level.dat. We'll remove that 10 part and then click on enter. Now, when you will load up the world, it should be all said and done. I didn't go over everything that you can edit, so if you are curious, go check it out in the top link of the description. And that was a video on how to do NBT editing in Minecraft.